My philosophy. You gotta be your own dog. You know what I'm talking about?
She sat on the pavement as I pulled in the drive, wearing leopard skin velvet and shiny black eyes. She looks like a sleeper, said my wife at the time. She had curls like Delilah and a smile like the sun. She held my poor corpse like she'd never be done. Caption in my mind said, this is the one. But I'm strong and I'm disciplined, and I avoided her for years. Till one night, as usual, with my heart full of tears, a hand touched my back and she was standing right there. And then I felt the luxury of her. I felt the luxury of her. I felt the luxury of her. I felt the luxury whispering, whispering. Now I try hard to tell things just like they is. How my life was a desert before she came in and wrecked it and ripped it and rubbed my nerves thin. How I like to see her little feet pad around the house, the way she curled up quietly on the couch. I can still see her in my mind that way now. Ah, but I felt the luxury of her. I felt the luxury of her. I felt the luxury of her. Well, time bent by quickly and her confidence grew. And she wanted this and that and she wanted those too. And she wouldn't shut up. And one day I just blew up. Now she's in the hospital for the second time. Maybe she'll die. Maybe I'll cry. Therapists would say, you're in denial. The love became inconvenient. Love became a literal drag. Very bad for business. I'd be better off a fag. She's a model to sport that I can't afford. Cause I'm a practical American from the Middle West. And I can piss on a grave while welcoming guests. If cold's what I am, I'm cold till the end. And I felt the luxury of her. I felt the luxury of her. Continue walking in the modern world, which justifies every egotistical perversion with scientific talk and new ways to walk. But I'll remember the religion she became to me and the other person I could have been. So for now, I'll say so long. I gotta go do wrong. I gotta go do wrong. I felt the luxury. I felt the luxury. I felt the luxury. sat on the pavement as I pulled in the drive, wearing leopard skin velvet and shiny black eyes. She looks like a sleeper, said my wife at the time. She had curls like Delilah and a smile like the sun. She held my poor corpse like she'd never be done. And the caption in my mind said,